Music and Zydeco music, and a lot of good friends all over the state for many years. Some of them have long gone. We played shows with, I remember playing here in Lafayette with Nathan Abshire many years ago doing the Pine Grove Blues.
Yeah!
And so we got a friend of ours here somewhere. Roddie Romero is going to come out and play some great job. Some real old Cajun country music. But one other time, about 34 years ago, I got to record a song. This later meant a lot to a lot of folks in Louisiana. And I recorded this about 35 years ago, and it was all one of the great songs written by Randy Newman.
Come on, Roddie.
What has happened down here is the wind has changed. Clouds rolled in from the north and it started to rain. Rained real hard and rained for a real long time. There was 6 feet of water on the streets of Evangeline. The river rolls all day, the river rolls all night. Some people got lost in the flood, some people got away all right. The river had busted clear through down the black mile. 6 feet of water in the streets of Evangeline. I heard them say, President Coolidge come down in a railroad train. With a little black man with a notepad in his hand. The president say, hey, little fat man, ain't it a shame? Ain't it a shame? What the river has done to this poor cracked slave? Try to wash us away. Louisiana. Thank you.